Dear students, solution for the given problem is solution mass of particle m is equal to